Let's have a look at number five. Here, what happens is that each hand plays hands separately. Let's just have one hand playing it. Now the left hand does exactly the same thing in reverse, but let's now play it hands together. All you have to do in this one is simply to play the fingers that are in the square boxes in the middle, and the notes all come out right. So here we go.